Hi all, welcome to another episode of kamaltechvlog. Today what I'm going to do is, as you can see, this is power bank plus UPS for Wi-Fi router. I'm not going to go ahead and waste your time by unboxing this or anything, because when I open this, I'm going to directly fix it to Wi-Fi router and show you how this can be used when there's a power outage, because we all face the power outages over here. And while working from home, this is one of the best things which you can use for that. So let's start. Okay guys, so let's start with this quickly. So this is the router I'm going to use. It's a normal Airtel router, which we go ahead and use in the home, which is given default by the company. And behind, you can go ahead and see over here, like this, DSL connection and the normal power connection also. So first we'll be taking out the power connection cable over here and setting it aside. Now we are going to go ahead and open this box and see what all is available in this. I'm going to open it in front of you and let's check that. So there's a customer satisfaction code, and this is the power bank which is given along with it. Power cable, and there are some adapters according to your own chargers which you have for your modem or your router to go ahead and connect to it. There are two sets of it. One is for input connection and one is for output connection. Input is nothing but connection you're getting from the electricity to your power bank. That is a UPS power bank, and it can be kept on for 24/7. And the output connection is what is connected to your Wi-Fi router behind. And now we also have the user manual, which is useless for us because we know what we are supposed to do. So first and foremost, let's open this up. So this is the UPS power bank, 12 watts. And here you can see the input and output ports over here. And here you see a switch of on, which is always supposed to be on if you're going to go ahead and connect it and keep it. So when the power goes out, it will get automatically activated. It's simple as that. So there are some points over here. You'll be able to see that. Do not force input into the output or output into the input, or do not go ahead and jam the power cables inside. Please read the instructions if you have some problem with that, because that will fry your power bank. Okay, so I'm keeping this aside for the moment. And this is the power cable which I told you. Let's see which of these adapters is going to be useful for us. So let's check first the input one. So there are about three different type of adapters which is given to it. You have to match it according to our power bank and our charger which is being given. So if you see, let me connect this directly in this and check it out. Because I think so, it has the same port as my Wi-Fi router also. So if you see the light, it is connected directly. And now to this wire. The only reason they are given this input and output things are for different kind of routers in the future which you'll be using. So we can just keep that aside now. It's useless because they are given all the cables also along with that. So one end of this will go into here, your power where it's supposed to be there. And the other end would go into this. Let me try the other side. So I have connected both the power cables over here. One is the input and output, and it's getting charged also over here by that. And you can switch on over here, so you can see that the light goes a little bit light because it's working in the battery now. Or you can switch off also over here. And now you see over here, after getting connected, the DSL light, the power light, everything gets on over here. So now let me just switch on the thing over here. It's still on because it's on the battery power. Battery power gives you the advantage of showing it in a lighter way that it's getting charged or anything. But you can switch it off for most of the time till the battery gets updated. I mean fully charged, because it's a newer power bank. I'm just going to go ahead and connect it and keep it in the off mode so that the power is getting distributed properly over here. So if you see, all the lights are getting on. It will take some time for the internet light to get about 7 minutes or 6 minutes according to your internet connection. And these cables those are the output and input adapters. It would differ according to the router which you are using. So many routers have different type of adapters, so you can go ahead and use this. But in any case, do not force them inside. Because you saw while I was connecting this also, I tried the one side, it was not working. Then I changed the cable immediately to the other side. And it worked properly. But I didn't force it in, because when you force it in, you fry the power bank out. Because the power output becomes very high in that case. And it's just about 12 watts. And this is not just a power bank. It's also a UPS, like a desktop as a UPS always. Just for that, it's a UPS for your Wi-Fi. And in some cases, you can also use this along with your laptop also for the charging, because it has the same 12 watt amp, which is useful. So, and this one I got on Amazon for just about $1,300. I would go ahead and leave the link below if you are interested to check it out. I hope this video helped you out in going ahead and making a choice for your UPS or power bank which you require for your Wi-Fi router. Because I was searching it for a long time, because we are in India over here and the power gets cut all the time over here. And you may be from any country, but the power cuts are common, means this will be a useful solution for you for being online even when your power is off. Because your laptop can get fully charged, everything will get fully charged, and if you go for an inverter, it will come about 20 to 30k, but for 1,300 rupees you're getting this is a beneficial thing for you. And if you did like this video, please go ahead and like and subscribe for the channel, and that would support us very much. And until next time, this is Kamal, and you're watching Kamal Tech Vlog, and you have a wonderful day.